Say thank you to your tío and padrino. Thank you, guys. Woo! All right, make a wish, honey. There you go.
Oh, my gosh.
Well, I heard there was a bad girl here tonight. I heard her name. Oh, hello, my friend. How are you?
Hi, tío.
Which one of you is Vita?
It's
Where is Vita? Are you Vita, little good girl? You're her sister?
Yeah.
You must be Vita.
No.
No? Oh, you're Jane? Oh, there's Vita. How are you doing, Vita? Are you been the bad little girl today? Not Vita, huh? Mikey? Oh my God, Mr. Diablo. What are you doing over here? This is my holiday, not yours. Jesus! No. Don't shoot Santa Claus a big hug! I'm gonna get you, Vita. I am Chris. Last name Kringle.
That's my boy.
Ow!
I saw you pizza!
I got you.
Look at Dave.
Alright,
don't be rude.
No. This is an interesting list. I think we can do. Dr. Stoppins is pretty popular, isn't it? You like watching her on TV? She's a lot of fun. May I see your list, please? You want an LOL?
We're like in the car, and it's like,
well, let's see what we can do, okay?
Have a wife of
Yeah.
radar. That's one of my reindeers, is also nicknamed Radar.
As I said, I heard some news that you guys were feuding a little bit, and I don't always believe what other people tell me. I have to see it myself or hear it.
It's a lie.
Well, yeah, but you know, the thing is that this year, it's the first one that I've heard that you've been having some problems. So I am still going to bring you your presents as though you haven't been, okay? Because you gotta have presents at Christmas time. But next year, if you're having, so do you have homework you have to do at home? Yeah.
But when, because we're on winter break, we only got this reading if you like need all of the books to get a prize.
Oh, good. Yeah. Well, I know a young man who 2 years ago was in the principal's
office. All right.
Office.
Well, let me come on over here and get your presents out.
What? Get a present?
Yeah, well, now the favorite thing I like about is my bag.
It's very
realistic. It's big. And it's, I don't wear it around my waist, but it's got a pocket back here. I didn't realize it when I got it. You know? I never put anything in it. It's a big pocket. I'm afraid something will fall out. But, okay, so now, Eva, what is your middle name?
My name's Eddie.
Oh, Eddie, that's right.
Ever.
Ever? Mm-hmm. Oh, okay, that's interesting. They didn't want to name it Never? Evie Never? I guess that's a little too negative, yeah. And what is your middle name?
Mia.
Mia? Okay, now I know what Mia is. I think. I know a young lady whose name is Mia Janine. So.
We have a lot of
meals
in the world.
All right, can you hold the bag down? There we go. There we go.
Let's see what that one says, Evie.
Oh, very, very. Oh, you know, I am really glad I asked about middle names. I thought it was Never, ever. You know, I don't know why I asked your middle name. I never ask middle name.
That one's for you, Abby.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
What about you, Vita? Let's see what Santa has.
Let's see what name we have on here for you. That's what she said. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
See, I listen.
Say, my name is Vida Mia.
Really good sometimes. Here you go. This is for you.
What do you say, honey?
Thank you.
Alrighty.
How nice.
Say it under the Christmas tree.
Gonna make sure, you know, this thing.
Leave it there, honey. Leave it there. Okay, just leave it there, baby. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Step in. And all. And let's see. We'll bring it up here. Let me. Okay, let's try this side here. Okay.
Now do me a favor, grab me around the neck. Grab me around the neck, okay? Grab hard, real hard, because I'm gonna lift you up and I'm gonna put this up there. Okay, ready? One, two, squeeze me hard. Oh, well, it ain't going. Are you lifting your feet? No, you gotta lift your feet. You gotta let me hold you. So I can lift this up, it's not gonna go anywhere. Okay. Because we're gonna have a picture of you taken in this thing. Ready? Okay, go ahead.
Lift your feet, Viva.
Real hard. Okay, one, two, three, hard and lift.
Lift, Viva, lift. There you go.
Is it getting any better?
Whoa, Vida, you're in Santa's bag.
You're almost all the way, but we still, I'm sure, have more, but that's okay. We don't need to prove the point that badly. But you see, that's, look at down there. That's what you have left.
Lift it up, Vida. There you go.
Okay.
You're in the bag.
Put this foot down. That leg down. This one. Okay. Now, bring this leg up. Okay, nope,
nope. No, don't take it out, honey.
Yeah.
Just lift it up so that Santa can pull it up.
What I'm going to do is I'm going to...
A snowman made cookies!
How cute.
Thank you, Marna.
Thank you, Marna.
Let's see the next one.
Let's see.
This is the upstairs. So when you come up... This is the upstairs, so you have one bathroom right off the stairs, one bedroom, another bedroom, an open area to see downstairs, and then another loft, another bedroom. Big loft. And then this is the master. And another bathroom. It's like hella nice. And the closet. Go, Vida! Go, Vida! Woo! Weirdo.
When you jump on it, there it
goes. What is going on right now?
I got it.
Just let Richie sort it out.
Okay. What?
Why on earth would you let your sister braid your hair ever? Look at this. I have no idea how we're going to get that out ever, Marie.
I know a way.
Oh my god.
Mommy, I had a few tangles in my hair.
She's eating the ice.
Oh my god. Okie, now you're getting hella money. Ooh, you're gonna be rich, Viva. Viva. Come on, girl. Get that money, girl. Come on. Ooh. Getting millions, Viva. Go, Vida! Let's see how much money you got. Okay, yeah, take up your... $11! That's a lot of money.
Tie your puppy up.
Okay, he gets 10 seconds. Go, babe. Woo! Look at your dad. Oh, he's cheating. He's cheating. Oh, heck no. Oh my god, Vida, why'd you put your sister's blindfold on like that? Come on, Evie, go. Go, Evie. You can, Evie, don't use your hands. Go on, girl. Come on, you can do this. Come on, Evie. Scoop it up, girl. Go, Evie.
You
have to feed
it. I can't
believe
you lost
your ring.
Your that grandma's much food. Gonna be mad at you. That much food, and then it we. Enough. And wait, mom. And then we. If it has the number F, then it's gonna bite your finger, and you won't have. You only have one.
That's why
we
left.
If you bite me,
that's
no.
But if,
no,
it, you, if it has nothing, if it has nothing on it, then you
win. How am I gonna tell if it has an F?
So, bye guys.
That's kind
see
of
you next
hard
time
to tell.
On next New Year's Eve.
Okay, good. Yeah.
What?
So this is Evie's game that she invented about a turkey who eats food.
Wait, oh, this one's mixed up. One, two.
That's the dice plate. What number did you get?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ready?
So this is a mixture, so this goes with
okay, go ahead. Eight
one,
pieces.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
This is a turkey. Go.
No, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
I'm gonna
start with a good one.
Okay.
He likes it, but I'm the turkey.
No, I'm the turkey. Let's see. No, I'm the turkey.
Okay, maybe it has an F. It's small.
He likes it. Evie, you help the turkey eat the food. Okay.
Okay, this is a good one.
Mm-hmm. Let's see. Okay, go on then.
Scary, Mom. You're scary. That's scary.
That's the surprise of the turkey game, I guess. Okay, go. It likes it. Mm-hmm. Let's see. Go on.
Oh no, Vida.
No, I didn't. Evie, I'm the turkey. Out. You lost a life.
You have four. And then four eggs. And you already have three more, so you're out.
Yeah, what did you ask your dad yesterday?
If he was on The Bachelor.
You asked your dad if he was on The Bachelor? Why?
I want to know.
She asked me if I had an ex-girlfriend.
Because I want to see if you're going to get mad if you